after soft.
To Pardee, seven away from 1,000. Gondrzik, the Michigan transfer. She's going to be key to West Virginia's success this year. And, of course, Martin always.
No one communicated on that back end. You leave a shooter wide open, can't do it.
Here they haven't scored a field goal in nearly 3 minutes. Davenport will try to change it.
A couple of times it looked like it was a 2-1-1-1. It was very odd.
High wing. Smith out there. Smith jacks the three, and she hits. Pardee to Davenport. Davenport can't get by Smith with the jump hook. And the jab step tries to find the cutter. Davenport is doubled, but overcomes it. Pardee pulls up, banks it home.
Back to it, they force West Virginia, as you see right there in that possession, take quick shots, but nice defense.
And she rims it short. Nyblack getting positioned to get the rebound. One bouncing up to Smith. Smith tries to go between the trees. Pardee for 1,000. Hits! Got to get going, and they've got to get going quickly. Tiny Smart hits her first. Underneath Nyblack, playing with the four fouls.
Story just doesn't stop offensively. They're setting you on picks. They know how to come off of them.